Hello students, I am Sudarshan Pal. Welcome to Sudarshan's Biology. Today's topic is Five Kingdom Classification. Let's start the video. Five Kingdom Classification is proposed by Robert Whitaker in 1969. Whitaker divided organisms into five main kingdoms based on these characters. The characters are number of cell in body, that is, the organism is either unicellular or multicellular, type of cell or cell types, that is prokaryotic or eukaryotic, presence of cell wall is present or absent, mode of nutrition, that is autotrophs, heterotrophs or parasites, presence of nuclear membrane. Nucleus is present or nuclear membrane is present or absent. Reproduction. The type of reproduction is asexual or sexual. Locomotion. That is flight, swimming, walking, etc. Ecological role. That is they are either producer, consumer or decomposer. The five kingdoms given by Robert Whitaker are Monera, Protista, Fungi, Planetae, and Animalia. Benefits of five kingdom classification. All the organisms of the same kingdom are almost same in character. Many characters are same. So that if we can look at only few organisms of the same kingdom, we can easily understand the and remember the character of all other organisms of that particular kingdom. We can know the cell type, growth pattern, structure and all other characters of that organisms. Thanks for watching this video. Like, share, subscribe and comment.